Most important part of your air system is your compressor. You want to check to make sure it's functioning properly. Easiest way to do that is by pumping the brakes down until you hit about 50 psi or cut in pressure for your compressor. Once you have it down, start your vehicle and let the compressor run at roughly 1,000 to 1,200 RPM. Monitor your time before it goes to blow off.